This week's Choice Hotels Big South Player of the Week is Winthrop middle blocker Becca Tour. The 6'2 senior from Rotunda, West Florida, led the Eagles to the Winthrop Classic title with 45 kills, including a career-high 23 kills in the championship match against Davidson. Tour hit 398 in the tournament and was named the tournament's most valuable player.
Overpass, Tour pounds it. Tour, Eagles win. Becca Tour finishes it, a career-high 23 kills. The Winthrop Eagles come back from a 2-1 deficit to win it in five.
This week's Choice Hotel Big South Freshman of the Week is Winthrop middle blocker Jenica Mullins. The 6'1 freshman from Seminole, Florida, was a key contributor in Winthrop's championship run in the Winthrop Classic this weekend. Mullins posted 10 kills and 6 blocks in her first collegiate match against UNC Wilmington. She had 12 kills and 4 blocks in the championship match against Davidson, and for the weekend she earned all tournament honors with 26 kills, 11 blocks, and a 315 attack percentage.
At the attack, Mullins on the slide, gets the kill. Jenica Mullins has just as good. Here's Mullins, pounds it. Jenica Mullins has...